may find the Holy Grail in the castle of...
What?
The castle of...
What is that?
He must have died while carving it.
Oh, come on.
Well, that's what it says.
Look, if he was dying, he wouldn't bother to carve Arg. He'd just say it.
Well, that's what's carved in the rock.
Perhaps he was dictating.
Oh, shut up. Well, does it say anything else?
No. Just...
Do you suppose he meant the... Come on?
Where's that?
France, I think.
Isn't there a St. Arg's in Cornwall?
Oh, that's St. Ives.
Oh, yes.
No.
The throat.
No, 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 no. Ooh, in surprise and alarm.
Oh, you mean sort of
Yes, that's right.
Oh! My God!
It's the legendary Black Beast of...
As the horrendous black beast lunged forward, escape for Arthur and his knights seemed hopeless. When suddenly, the animator suffered a fatal heart attack. The cartoon peril was no more. The quest for the Holy Grail could continue.
There it is! The Bridge of Death!
Oh, great.
Look! There's the old man from scene 24.
What is he doing here?
He is the keeper of the Bridge of Death. He asks each traveler five questions.
Three questions.
Three questions. He who answers the five questions.
Three questions.
Three questions may cross in safety.
But what if you get a question wrong?
Then you are cast into the Gorge of Eternal Peril.
Oh, wacko.
Who's going to answer the questions? Sir Robin.
Yes?
Brave Sir Robin, you go.
Hey, I've got a great idea. Why doesn't Lancelot go?
Yes, let me go, my liege. I will take it single-handed. I shall make a feint to the northeast.
No, hang on. Just answer the five questions.
Three questions.
Three questions as best you can. And we shall watch and pray.
I understand, my liege.
Good luck, brave Sir Lancelot. God be with you.
Who would cross the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. Ere the other side he see.
Ask me the questions, Bridgekeeper. I am not afraid.
What is your name?
My name is Sir Lancelot of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue.
Right, off you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
That's easy!
Stop! Who approacheth the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. The other side he see.
Ask me the questions, Bridgekeeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
Sir Robin of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the capital of Assyria?
I don't know that!
Stop! What is your name?
Sir Galahad of Camelot.
What is your quest?
I seek the Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue! No!
Stop! What is your name?
It is Arthur, King of the Britons.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
What do you mean? An African or European swallow?
Huh? I don't know that.
swallows. See much about swallows.
Well, you have to know these things when you're a king, you know. Lancelot! Lancelot! Lancelot!
Lancelot! Lancelot!
Lancelot! Lancelot!
Lancelot! Lancelot!
Castle Arg. Our quest is at an end. God be praised. Almighty God, we thank thee that thou hast vouchsafed to us the most holy...
Jesus Christ!
Hello, ducky English kniggets and Monsieur Arthur King, who has the brain of a duck, you know. So, we French fellows are with you a second time.
How dare you profane this place with your prince? I command you, in the name of the Knights of Camelot, to open the doors of this sacred castle to which God himself has guided us.
How you English say, one more time, Mac. Unclog my nose in your direction, sons of a window dresser. So you think you could out-clever us French folk with your silly knees bent running about advancing behavior? I'll wave my private parts at your aunties, you cheesy lot of second-hand electric donkey bottom biters.
In the name of the Lord, we demand entrance to this sacred castle.
No chance, English bedwetting types. Burst my pimples at you and call your door-opening request a silly thing, you tiny-brained whappers of other people's bottoms.
If you do not open this door, we shall take this castle by force. In the name of God and the glory of our... Right! That settles it!
Yes, be paddle out of this time and can't be approaching any more, or we fire arrows in the tops of your heads and make castanets out of your testicles already.
Walk away. Just ignore them.
No! Remain down, Illich.